My name is Isha Shakti. I'm from Curry, North Carolina, and I'm a residential ambassador on the Durham campus. Welcome to the North Carolina School of Science and Mathematics. Today, I'll be showing you around the place that I call home.
The first stop on our tour is the Reynolds Breezeway, which connects most of the main buildings on campus. It also has our engineering suite. Our engineering and computer science program offers a wide array of classes, and we even have a fab lab to complete projects in, both academic or just for fun. It has top-of-the-line equipment, 3D printers, and basically anything students need to complete projects. I live here off of Reynolds Breezeway on a Reynolds Hall. Each hall has around 30 residents. There is also a designated adult for each hall to make sure we don't get too crazy. Your hall really does become like your family, and each hall forms its own unique community. We clean the halls every day, do hall-based activities and outings, and have various competitions within other halls. The female halls are Reynolds, Bryan, Bell, and Royal, while the males are Hill and Hunt. Next up is our library. It's got everything you can want and has spaces for individual studying, group meetings, and we even have our own guinea pig, Porg. Another great study and hangout spot is in the Student Center and Woolworth Room, home to the same bar at Woolworth's Luncheonette, where the sit-ins happened. Here, we also have games, ping pong, and host lots of other activities.
My name is Joseph Battitt, and I'm a residential student ambassador here at Science and Math. Right now, we're standing in front of Watts Hospital, which was built in 1909 and was transformed into our school in 1980.
Even our chancellor, Todd Roberts, was born here, but now it's home to our math and humanities classes. Here at Science and Math, we offer a plethora of unique and challenging courses that you wouldn't find at your normal high school.
For example, right now I'm taking a class called Mind as the Maker of AI, talking about philosophy, and I'm learning a lot of creative things I never would have imagined at my old high school.
We also have extensive independent research classes and programs, spanning biology, chemistry, physics, computer science, and humanities, that we even get to go to conferences and win awards for. And when we're not presenting in fancy competitions, you'll almost always find people hanging out on Hill Street, like on the senior benches or our new gazebo. Other popular spots include the art garden, the sundial, the pit, or under the solar panels.
We also have a ton of fun around Durham, with restaurants and shops not even a 5-minute walk from campus. Duke University is also close by.
Here we're standing in front of Royal, which is built in 1910, and it holds some of our female residence halls, as well as our counseling services for academic and personal counseling, and also at J. Todd's office.
A day at NCSSM would be incomplete without a trip to the PFM. Our free cafeteria that serves a variety of foods and diets for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Everyone thinks of science and math as a nerd school, but contrary to popular belief, we actually have a lot of athletics, and we're actually really good at them. We have a range of sports such as basketball, soccer, track, and we play in the two-way division in NC.
As for the art lovers, we have soundproof practice rooms, as well as a huge auditorium for concerts, theater performances, and our cultural fest. We also have an extensive visual arts program with classes spanning from darkroom photography to independent student projects. And there is definitely no shortage of talent on this campus.
Thanks for coming on this tour with us, and we hope to see you on campus soon.